New at 5, a Greenville County store manager is accused of stealing over $125,000 worth of lottery tickets. The man is charged with intent to defraud counterfeit game tickets. Officials say he was managing Depp Foods in Lawrence when he allegedly scanned and activated multiple packs of scratch-off lottery tickets without paying. Officials added that the tickets were worth a total of $135,000.